The rich promise of teenage wonder kid Dale Jennings illuminated a drab affair at Prenton Park. The 17-year-old scored the only goal of the game on the hour mark. It was his fourth in the league this season, and it will only enhance his burgeoning reputation. The Pilgrims didn't offer much, although a goalmouth scramble saw Tranmere's John Welsh clear off his own goal line, and Curtis Nelson blazed the rebound over the bar. That's three league wins out of four for Tranmere.